Don't you ever fucking knock!
Good work, Sanchez. Yeah.
What is he? Is he a cop? Is he a PI or something?
Well, fuck me gently.
What the fuck?
That ain't no fucking private eye. That's a fucking ghost. That's a myth. That's a fucking hitman.
Hitman?
Oh, shit.
What the fuck are you talking about?
This fucking changes everything. This changes everything.
What the fuck are we gonna do with him?
Knock, knock, knock. Housekeeping.
Hello.
What are you doing?
Shh. Buenos dias, Peter.
Hello.
Yeah, we got us a little mess in here. Why don't you come on in and clean it up?
For you.
Yeah, that'd be good.
Clean now?
Sure, come on in, darling. Atta girl.
Oh my God, these...
That's your goat! Oh God! You fucking animal!
And that's what I call a sweet slice. You know, nothing would give me more pleasure than to kill you right here and now. Me kill a legendary hitman, yeah, but I don't need that kind of attention. So, oh dear, you've done a bad, bad thing. Well, now they won't be looking for a killer, will they, huh? Killer.
Yee-haw! Ha!
I'll tell you, I don't ordinarily yee-haw, but this is a fucking yee-haw! Fucking Christmas! Here, take a slash. Nah. On second thought. Tinkle, tinkle, little jar.
Wait, could you please not do that? This is a bad plan.
Come on, darling. You better put a giddy up in your step. Adios.
Anyway. everything clear. Everything secured. I don't want anyone coming in or out without me knowing about it. Fasano, where's the goddamn lights? It's about goddamn time.
Think you'd survive that drop?
Don't worry about it. Just keep a lookout.
I am. Just say it.
Just get away from the ledge, okay? What's left to die?
Hey, everyone no stay on your die. Toes until Fasano gets his shit together.
Yeah.
Come out and turn this shit off.
Sir, I'm willing to give you the benefit of the doubt here, but others might not be so nice about it.
Off, sucker.
Thank you. you just see that? Jeez. Go check it out. Yeah, I'll go see. That's why I joined you.
From the ground unit?
Now they're still searching the library. You ask me, this is a wild goose chase. Herb's probably still back in the hotel. Getting cremated as we speak.
We should do a search. You know what I mean? A thorough search.
Ah, come on.
You know what's funny? I got a call to this floor a couple weeks back for domestic disturbance, right? And the landlord was complaining that the building smelled like pine trees. I guess we know now why.
We don't believe in private property. But again, if you're the man,
what's he doing?
Why are you sneaking around like that, sir? So this crackhead, he breaks his leg in a fight, right? He walks to the hospital by himself.
Hey, anyone seen a combination for the safe? Holy shit, what have we here? Hey guys, get a load of this!
Sarge, he's gonna have a field day with this. I don't know about you, but I still think...